Because today I come out to appeal to those that fall or the idea of being in a position to enable those that have been injured or otherwise are incapable after having saved our football for such important time of our life when we were young growing up. And I have come to the realization that there are people like Emmanuel Musonda in Zambia, whose life now is dependent upon handouts, etc., that we should try and come together and put in place measures to raise both financial and awareness and see that these heroes of our yesteryear are well looked after and given the best treatment that they can. And on this program, yes, please, I appeal to everybody who's watched this video to actually get serious with those of our yesteryear who are our legends, especially Emmanuel Musonda from Ghana. Thank you very much.